you to kill as much of the infected as possible. To work.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. It sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe? For now. Come on.
Over here. You find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking.
Should I do anything?
You just stay close to her for now.
Dodger, dodger.
Hey, Tess.
Coming. Has been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
So these guys died waiting for backup. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
For years of infectional duty.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you get it. That's how they spy you.
Building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head. Give me a hand with this.
Search for supplies.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
You said it.
Up there, look.
Yeesh.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear.
Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it. There you go. Okay. on, big guy.
Let's go.
Joel, over here. I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
Crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious? No platforms accessible.
Jesus.
What could possibly go?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
You're okay. We got a way through. Runners.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
All right, come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on. Here, this'll work. Here, patch yourself up.
Whoa.
Yeah, let's get to it. We get through here.
Down we go.
Watch your back.
Thinking, after we get back, we can take it easy for a while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about landmines.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it.
Through here.
Joel, over here. Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Now let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
It's gonna be fine.
From the quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Over there. It's him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Up ahead.
Through this window.
Clicker.
Thank you.
this window.
Out of this call.
fucking creepy. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
All right.
How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find.
Here we go. Climb on up.
Joel, over here. We'll cut through this building.
Yeah, that worked out great last time. Sorry, I'm just saying. Something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
Here we go.
So Ryan thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Do. This'll hold.
Shit! Sorry! Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry. Come on, stay close to me.
Museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really?
All right, watch your head.
Hurry, go, go, go!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Tess? Yet. Thank you. Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
Well, how about you, kid? You okay?
It's a fine okay.
Are you still breathing?
Do small panic breaths count?
Yeah, they count.
Right? And I'm okay.
Gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Stand back. Watch your step as you're going up, because it's going to be a little...
everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, you can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
It's right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Over. There we go.
Home stretch, Tess.
Out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to save things.
Yeah, sure thing. No. No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Are you going on?
No, don't!
touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me. No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
We did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
Go upstairs. How do we get out from there? Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men. Copy that.
Oh my God.
You, take out the door. You, with me.
Yes, sir.
Up there!
Cover me. I'm moving up.
I got you.
I got this.
Down, you piece of shit! Come on, Ellie.
Bye-bye. Stay with me. Come on.
What are we doing? Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
All right, we're gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
there.
Whoa.
Let's just be cool, man. Take it easy, all right?
I see it.
Damn it.
Place is empty. I didn't see anything.
Search the area. Let's find them and get the hell out of here before any clickers show up.
Jeez.
figure something out. Ellie?
I'm fine. Hey, look, it still works.
There's a ladder. Maybe we can use that. Get on.
Really?
Ellie.
Okay, okay. Be careful.
I got you. Thank you. get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool. Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.